check this out. Check this spooky story. You wait in line at Starbucks. You're waiting and waiting and waiting. And then you wait, and then you wait. And then you get to the front, and you say, I want a grande salted caramel mocha and a binti skinny salted caramel mocha and oatmeal with brown sugar and nuts and pumpkin bread and pumpkin muffin. And then he says, it's going to be 1978, and you reach in your pocket and to get your wallet, but what's in there is actually a ghost.
Oh, my God.
I just flipped my popcorn over.
You just got shammered.